Hello everyone, how are you? Let's get in today's video, puzzle haul part 2. So let's get started. 1000 piece by Buffalo Games. This is puzzle rainbow and it's so pretty. I have not yet put that together, and from what I read, it's not a very easy puzzle. E-boos! I'm so excited to get this. I fell in love with this illustrated. It's so pretty. Everything I mentioned in today's video is linked in the description box below, so check that out. If you don't like glossy puzzles, then I recommend staying away from this. This is very glossy. Let's point that out. Because I know most of you don't like glossy puzzles. Another E-boos puzzle! And I have started this, and I put it back in its box because I wanted to work on another puzzle. I know that's only one, like, I don't want to work on this one. I want to work on another one. And that's what I did. An Amy Stewart puzzle by Buffalo Games. Yard sale. It's so busy in that puzzle. You can tell. Very busy. A Evening in Pisa. You may have seen this puzzle in the 2023 World's Puzzle Championship. And I should say this puzzle was hard. Especially the greens and this right here. I was like, huh? I don't know how Alejandro done this puzzle that fast. I was blown away. I was like, ain't no way. That'd be nerve-wracking to me. A 1,000 piece by Ravensburger. Goldilocks Hits Caught. And this is the last series. So sad. There's more series for this puzzle. I finished the other one. What is it? Common in Red Riding Hood. And there's another puzzle series too, which is Three Little Pigs and All Walks Dogs. I think that's the name of it. Let me know in the comments below. I got my hands on Karen's puzzle. The Gradient Cascade puzzle. I think that's the name of it. And I was so excited to get this. Like, I finally have a puzzle that fits my puzzle board because her 3,000 piece will not fit whatsoever. Excited to get this. And this is one I'm currently working on now. Can't wait to see it get all together because I had to watch her video to see how it went because I was confused with the end pieces. 250 Blue Kazoo puzzle. I done this one and went back in its box. Too much. The Moon puzzle. Loved it. Came together quickly. And the 250 Earth puzzle. I like to get these in a 1,000 piece version because it's so pretty. But I've seen other versions too as well. And I'm like, oh, should we get that one? And this is the Easter Island puzzle that my brother got when he was there. 500 piece puzzle. I bet you this looks hard, doesn't it? Because look at all that green. I mean, just green. Thanks. Thank you. You know who you are. And I know this ain't going to be easy. It's going to be a tough puzzle. I'm up for a challenge. Everything I mentioned in today's video is linked in the description box below. Check that out. Comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already for future videos. And I'll see the next one on Wednesday with a brand new video. Peace. Bye, guys. Have a great rest of your week.